seeing these devastating pictures, we're going to go on to the happier side of life. Today, a kitten has been found in the tree and has safely been rescued by some firemen.
Oi!